online to see if you want to. Don't lose those. Okay. All right. In the meantime, let's go to something that is customer top rated. It's the first day presented at this special low price. The price is $39.98, and it's also on the 3 monthly easy payments of $13.33. We'll go through, oh, that's such a cute piece. There's even a chain on it. I mean, it makes it, it raises it up from a crossbody to a chic little bag, you know, the kind that you used to, you would see from high-end department stores, boutiques, things like that. So let's go through the patterns. This one is called Wildlife Black. Wildlife Black. I've always liked that one. It's such a cute one with the animals on it. The colors are beautiful. So that's Wildlife Black. This is another one of my favorites, and it's called Butterfly Gray. Butterfly Gray on that one. You got to see those little butterflies. They look like they're taking off from it. It looks three-dimensional when you actually have it. Then we have a solid black. We have the diamond navy. We have solid copper brown. There you can really see the quilting on it. The quilting is on all of these. It's just that you can see it better on the solids. This one is called Mystic Forest, Mystic BLM Forest. Then we also
Mystic
have-
Bloom.
Pardon?
Mystic Bloom Forest.
Oh, Bloom. Okay, I didn't know what BLM was standing for, so I was just kind of saying it. So it's Bloom. Okay, Mystic Bloom Forest. Thank you so much. Then we also have Camo, oh, hang on. This is the Brushed Gray. That's solid, so that's a little bit lighter than the black. This is the Camo Green right here. Next, we have Wine Red, and then we have the Large Black Dot right there, or the Large Dot in black. Okay, I'm excited about this one, and let's take a look. Tell me about this one, if you would, Amy.
Yes, isn't it so cute, Mary Beth?
It is.
I think it's just so elevated with that chain detail. So the first time we're doing this chain detail on our strap, they just elevate the whole look. And I wanted just to give you that almost like just perfect little bag. This is, if you want to carry the kitchen sink, this isn't for you. This is when you just want to downsize and just have that great little bag to go run errands with, go to dinner with. But I also wanted to still make sure that it was practical, that you could get your phone and your essentials in here with ease.
Let's walk us through the pockets, and I'll be your hands as you talk.
Sure. So we have that front flap lid there, and it's got a hidden magnetic closure. Nice little capacity in there. I size that, so if you want to put your readers in there, your other little accessories will fit nicely right in that front pocket.
Yeah you could put your Privé Revaux readers in there.
Exactly.
That's a good point, because it goes from
really
edge
perfect.
To edge. Yeah.
Yep,
and then
really perfect and convenient.
Okay, so
and then
we
get into the main interior there. So nice zip around on the top. And again, that great width. So if you want to put, that's our splits wallet inside there. You can get other accessories, but there is RFID shielding built in your swing. So right when you open it, that's going to face you. Have the clear ID pocket. There's two card slots right below it. And then on the opposite side, you're going to get a little cargo pocket for little accessories like lip gloss, et cetera. And then another little privacy wall pocket on the back.
Yeah, and it opens up easily about 2.5 to 3 inches across the bottom. And that's what gives you the room. I mean, if you look in there, you see that bottom? So there's plenty of room that you can get a lot in there if you need to or if you want to. I actually got a chance to go see a movie, which I love movies, but honestly, I hadn't been in a movie theater for probably 2 years. Seriously. And I had so much fun, but this was really truly what I needed to take with me,
right?
Because I don't want to lay it on the floor, and I don't want to lay it on the seat next to me. I just want to keep it right on my body, but not have it heavy or cumbersome. And that's why this is customer top rated. It means our customers have bought it and come back, loved it. Now, one other thing too about these, if I should, when I was talking about setting it down, I don't have to because it's crossbody, but if I should ever get a little soda spilled on here, or pop if you're from the Midwest, how do you clean it?
Yeah, we just recommend that you spot clean. I usually often take wipes also to our base because you can wipe these down, you know, just to kind of do a little sanitization for yourself at home. Right. You have your showing the belt loops on the back there, which is great because you can convert this to a true little belt bag if you'd like to, a little zipper pocket on the back. So it's small but mighty and super cute, super stylish. I love that it has our little lug script logo on it. And again, the first time we've ever done a chain strap here with an enhancement. So really, really cute.
It really is. Okay, so here's the thing, less than $40. I'm gonna go through all the patterns with you. I'll sweep that there. The fact that you added the chain, oh, and by the way, this whole crossbody strap is still available to remove. So you can detach it, you can adjust it right here by the buckle, so you can make it smaller or larger. So there's a lot of adjustability in it. This one right here is wildlife black. Then we also have the butterfly gray right there. I love this one. Then we have solid black. We have the navy, diamond navy with the white diamonds. Then we have copper brown solid. Here is the Mystic Bloom Forest. And then the solid brushed gray. Here it is in green camo. Here we have the wine red and then the black large dot right here. 400 of these already ordered. It's customer top rated. And it is the first day at this special low price. So take advantage of that to be less than $40. All right, we've got more yet, so let's move over. Okay, so this one is customer top rated as well.